Okay, here's what you need. You need 3 pieces of leather, 5 inches long. 2 pieces, 7 to 8 inches long. And 1 piece about 12.5 inches long. You're gonna take your 5-inch piece, you're gonna cut a little square out of it so you can fold it over and attach it like this. You're gonna take your buckle, slide it in like this. Take your punch, cut a hole, slip the rivet in, and crimp it. Now you're going to take the other end, loop it around your halter square. Punch another hole. Make sure these are kind of centered. And then put in another rivet. And you just do that 3 times for all pieces. Now for the longer pieces, I'm going to take your D-ring, slip it through one side, punch a hole, put in a rivet. You want to do this for all 3 pieces. The next thing you want to do is punch the holes for your buckles. I don't have any real set measurements for these. I'm just doing by eye. Do these for all 3 of the pieces that have the D-ring on them. Now the last thing I do is paint my straps using some muddy brown paint, acrylic paint. Paint both sides. And rub it until it's smooth. We'll also do these pieces. Do them all that way. That's that. Here's how you attach the straps to the mask. You're gonna need 3 pop rivets and some washers. Take one rivet, put it through the hole in the dig ring, and put it through the hole in the mask. And put the washer over it. Take your rivet gun, slide it over the rivet. I usually pull it once and then check to see where it's at. Make sure it's lined up. I take the rivet gun, put it back on, keep pulling until it snaps off, just like that, and it'll be set in the back. Do this for all 3 of them. Once check to make sure it's lined up. And finish setting it. Now your strap is attached. All you need to do now is take the pieces and that's it.